fired up for this game. I know we've lost past 3 times with Clamp, so we all had a little chip on our shoulder. So this week in practice, I think was the best we've ever had. Everybody was fired up. Everybody knew what was on the plate. Great team with a lot of great players. So we knew what we had on our plate, and we stepped up to the table, and we accomplished what we came here to do.